Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Freaking Rosie, and this is just the game that I did, like, I played just a few minutes ago. I was meant to record it, but, like, it didn't happen. So, I'm just on the replay now. I'm just gonna be showing you my gameplay throughout, like, the whole game. I'm not gonna be showing, like, the stuff that, like, I'm at, and, you know. But, like, just to prove it's me, I could, like, show you my name. Because I ain't gonna spoil nothing, but I feel like I'm gonna get evicted, obviously. I just joked, I'm gonna get evicted, but, yeah. Yeah, if you wanna add me on PS4, my name's just there. Yeah, my name is just there, and then just add me up, and then yeah. I might as well just act like I'm playing. Anyways, yeah. And then get the AR, and then get this big one and have my shield. Okay. Shit, this is 23 minutes, I might like skip half of it, so yeah, you know. Oh wait, no, I don't have 6 minutes. I don't know why he didn't just go in the house and then get the gun. It's more simple, and then you can just shoot me like that, but no, you wanna just pickaxe me like damn. Anyways, right now I just bloody stupid, so I'm just gonna fuck with this. Like, I've been, you know, I've just been doing something, you know, just get some stuff. Do the usual. And then I'm just gonna slow it down. I think now I'm not like, I'm so beautiful. Just get a couple of stuff. The end part, like, when I get my picture out, it's actually funny, because I ain't gonna spoil it, but it's actually funny, because the guy doing it and see. But you just see it. Right now, obviously, I swapped my, thing. I swapped my, I had two blue pumps. I swapped one of them for a green tacky, obviously, because it's good, like, to have a green tacky, so you can, like, instead of, like, reloading slow, like, and then you just go boom, 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 and then you can reload or something. And yeah, so I'm just gonna get that other blue pump there. Right now, I'm just gonna pass through it just there. I'm just gonna leave the map here. Nothing good. Oh yeah, and then now you don't see my loadout. You just see the guns. I'll just get you, obviously. See in my hand. This was actually funny, because, like, then I just came back. Like, as I just left that place, there's a bloody supply drop. I'm just gonna fast forward it there, because, like, nothing really happened there. But then it was just, like, on the edge of it. I don't know why it just landed right there. And then the campfire that I really didn't need. And I got a rocket launcher. And then I'll tell you this now, I did kill the guy with a rocket launcher. With that rocket launcher, I didn't get the shield. I was feeling confident, but I should have got some shield, but I was fine then, because, like, yeah. And then right now I just had to do something, so I'm just gonna fast forward it there. And I just slide down, and then I have to get to the circle. And then, like, there was 18 people left. I don't know why this is glitching, like, it stops sometimes whenever you're doing a replay mode. And then, like, right now, the reason why I went instead of going on the higher ground, I went down so I don't get spotted by a guy in a, like some weird ass fight. And then he's got some horse there. Right now, I just saw him like going up there. So I just tried to see if I can snipe him. I don't know if I got close to sniping him. I don't know. You just see in this video. I just need to put it a little bit up and to the right. And then I probably think, and then I had to hide just in case he saw me. Obviously. Classic. Classic. Anyways, started making my way to the circle, and then I saw someone else was attacking him. And then, yeah. Right now, you can't see on the map, like, and things, because, like, they're right next to each other. But then you start to see the enemy. And then, I don't know if I got this girl. I'm so stupid. Yeah, I did. Because I got that kill in the house, and then, oh no, I didn't get that kill. The only kill, like, I only got 2 kills in this. I know I could have got better, but like, I'm not that quite good at this game. And then right now, I had to stop there because it was just calling me. And then, now, I don't quite know how the hell did the guy, I don't know, I didn't see this bit. But yeah, I think one of them guys died around there, and then the guy just jumped right past me and then broke the tree, and he still doesn't see me. And then I'm just still doing what I'm doing. He's just going around, and I shoot for no reason. As I was just going in my bed, like, something. But right now, this gets, like, good. What am I doing? I think it's slow. Let me just put it in one there. Right now, like, he goes, he never even saw me. He, like, flanked round there. Was that even him? I don't know. No. But like, I think he went around there and he found nothing. Like, he saw me. He literally saw me as he was jumping. I had blue. I don't even know. I can't even see it properly. But yeah, I just went in and then I quickly got that supply drop. And then, however, I did go back in that spot. And then I, like, just built something so I can just see through it. And, like, not take any damage. Just standing there, waiting for people. I just built a wall. And I built a stairs. Whew. And then, yeah, now I'm just waiting to see if anyone is coming. Like, I know you may be saying, oh, this is probably fake, but I actually won. Because obviously in my 2 videos, I was never winning. I just kept on dying. Oh, sorry. I just kept on dying. And then obviously that's typical Isaac. But, what's good? Sorry, what am I saying? Why did I say Isaac? That's obviously typical me. I died. But then, well, I did get a few wins. I'm not lying or nothing. I do die a lot. I die. But, like, I'm getting a little bit used to the game. I know it's been since 2017, so there's obviously a right to get mad at me. And right now, I just jump on that big one and I get stuck, so I started glitching. I thought I could just hide on top of that bit, but no, I can't. And then now there's 5 people, 6 including me. And then at the last moment I see a tower right there behind the heart, and then I see another tower to the right of it. Someone was building stairs, I was realizing, oh shit, who built that? And then what? Yeah, there was a tower being built there, so I just started heading there. And then yeah. And then I started to hide behind the rock, so the other guy in that tower that I just looked at that was near tilted, so he doesn't like shoot me. And then the other guy behind on the mountain, I don't think they got like see me that much. And then the storm came in. And he was just going down. I don't know why I didn't snipe him, but I didn't really feel confident of sniping him, because I feel like if I did, I would definitely die. But I don't know. And then someone was shooting him, so yeah. I was seeing if I could snipe him or him. And then there was about 4 people, including me. And then straight away, I get. Now I get killed. Start building. I was like, shit, I'm shit with the, how am I gonna do this? But then I started to get, but sorry. Normally I'm kind of okay. I'm an okay builder, but this time I was so nervous. I was like, shit, what should I do? I'm gonna die. And then it was only that guy and me trying to shoot. Thing, and then I just thought, oh shit, I might as well do this because I'm like that. And then I just went under, hid to try destroying my little fort. And then, yeah. And then this was the funny part too. Because, like, this was funny. He was shooting, like after he started shooting, I started running to there. And then my guy goes and pops that, and let me just go to he was shooting there and there. And then I'm just over here looting this shit. I'm like, bitch, take it off. And he just died. Well, yeah, and then he just sitting. Damn it, he's dead. Wait, what? Did he even die? Yeah, I won. And yeah, that was the whole game. Anyways, leave a like. Hope you enjoyed the video, and leave a comment down below if you want me to do another video. And I know, like, I done a Dishonored video only part 1. Like, if you want me to do another Dishonored video part 2, I know I like haven't been doing it for months, but if you want me to do it, like if you want me to do it, then yeah. If you want me to do another Dishonored video, just leave a comment down below. And then if you want me to do a Fortnite video again, then leave a comment down below. And then hopefully let's get at least 100 likes, and let's get a few subscribers on my account and my channel, obviously, I'm saying. And then yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Yo DJ, put a needle back to the record, baby, and give me the